In the 14th minute here at Blue Valley.